Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we're back to another exciting stream here today of some Stardew Valley. How nice of y'all to join me here on this beautiful, beautiful day. It's here in the States, it's Labor Day weekend, which is always nice. So let's go ahead and pull it up over here. Look in there. Look. Oh, it's got it loaded in. Time to rock and roll. Oof. It's beautiful sound score. Always nice. Always a peach. Yeah. All right, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started here. Load it on up. Dire, look at me. Nice. Well, it's winter time. I still need to make some quality sprinklers. Boom, boom, boom. What we got? On the deal. What's the weather tomorrow? Clear and sunny all day. Wait, no. Put that back. I need the next one. Fortune teller. What's the luck? Will not be on your side. Queen of sauce. It's a rerun. Radish salad. I learned that in spring of last year. Took me forever. Okay, cool. Got a solar essence. I don't know what that's used for. Nope, now it is snowing. What do we got? Someone dropped you off at the clinic last night. Oh, that's because I passed out. 1,000 G, cover your medical expenses. Harvey, Jesus Christ. Harvey, Joe Jamar, all of them are just robbing me blind. Okay, so need to keep the quartz, put the refined quartz up. Secret note, oof, okay. I've got plenty of iron. Nice. Where is my... Hold on. With the bat wings. Nope, give me the bat wings. I need the wood. I need the rocks. I don't have anything else I need to do. Let me collect the rubies over here. Alright, cool. Let me see. What can I craft? What do I got? A keg. I need my copper bar, iron bar, oak resin. I can make a cherry bomb. I don't want to make a cherry bomb. I can make another preserving bin. I have the technology. We can make it, chat. My basic fertilizer. Oh, I got that much sap? Let's see. 7. Good. Get out of my way. I need a gold bar, iron bar, refined quartz for that. I need wood and stone for that. I'm going to make a barn. As well, hold on. Let me get copper bar, iron bar. Oh, nope. Let me switch some stuff out here. Put my iron up there. There, there. All right, cool. My iron. There we go. I need more forges. Oh, I gotta put stuff into bins as well to make stuff. Right. Give me the cranberries. Right. Okay, cool. And move my berries up here. I have no idea what to do with most of this shit. I have slimes now that I don't know what to do with either. Give me that. Yeah, give me these. Alright, cool. Give me some cranberries. I wonder if I have to make more with the wine. What do I got? Hold on. What was this? Corn juice? The fuck? The hell is corn juice? Well, at least I know what to do with the corn. Let's put cranberries in here. There we go. Alright, cool. Cranberry wine. Corn juice. The fuck? Put that up. Sell it. I don't want it. Get out of my face with it. Ruby, amethyst. Should I? I gotta keep the ruby for something. I done forgot. What was the quartz used for? Oh yeah, the trader out in, what's it called? Bumfucked, middle of nowhere. The desert. Desert. And at some point, I've got to get a key to go out there, too? Yeah. Put that up. Let's see. Keep, put the iron up. Put the quartz up. Once a root, put that up. Sell the amethyst. Put the cave carrot up. Secret note, I don't know. Wood. Coal, put the stones up. There. Put the jade up. Frozen geode, I guess. Put the sun S's, put the ring up. Some of this stuff I could sell, some of it not. I don't know. Here. Sell you and sell you. Right? Okay. Do I got any trash I got thrown there? What's the secret note? Hold on. Can I review that under collections? Letters? Where do I review the secret notes? Was that under... No, not achievements. Letters? No. Hold on. Where's my inventory? Give me that. It's old and crumbled, but if you look closely, you can make out the details. What? What? Hold on. Do some on-the-fly research here. Hold on. Secret notes. Secret notes, Charlie. Secrets. Secret notes. Stardew. Secret notes. Notes can be unlocked by walking to the bus stop farm during winter. Cutscene shadow guy. Winter mystery. Magnifying glass and run away. Once found, a secret note can be read by selecting the top row of your inventory and right clicking it to consume it as food. Oh, okay. Hold on. Alex strength training diet. Complete breakfast salmon dinner. I've learned to love this food. I can feel the protein. What? And then I can review it under collections under secret notes. Oh my god, I don't want to know about Alex's fucking pro protein diet. Jesus Christ. Now wait, hold on. What can I... Lightning rod, what do I need? Iron bar, refined quartz, and a bat wing. Nice. Okay, I feel like I just need to make a whole field of lightning rods right there. Okay, what else do I got on me? Oh, put the cranberries up. Hold on, do I have any? Nope. Put those up. Let's see, your bat wings. I got, there's seven there. I got to take those back. Give me the oak resins. Okay. Put those there. Nope. But no. I'm not even doubling up on anything. There. Okay. Leather boot. Put that back. I don't care about any of that. It's all garbage. Nonsense. Maybe. Hold on. Give me the geode. Yeah. Okay. All right. Give me that. Give me that. Hold on. I just put all this stuff up. No. I need the geode. Wait. Where did I put the crystal? Hold on. There? No. Give me that. Give me that. I need 150, so I need to go get some stone. Alright, put that up. Put that up. Put that up. Keep the wood? Nope. Put that up. Put that up. Okay. Yeah. Keep that. Do I have any other tools I need? I need my axe. Where am I axe at? Where me axe? Where me axe? Hold on. No, where's my axe? It's not on my bar. Hold on. Where is my axe? No, that's a good question. Where the fuck is my axe? Did I throw it away? Can you destroy your axe? Hold on. Where is my axe? Did I put it? Wherever you left it, I know. Oh, wait, that's actually a good thing. I know where I left it. Shit. Okay, thanks, chat. I left that shit. I left that shit in the fucking mines. I put a chest in the mines. I unloaded anything I didn't need on me in the mines. So it's in the fucking mines. Okay, bro. Oh, they're fucking pissed because I didn't feed them yesterday. There we go. All the eggs are mad. All the chickens are mad at me. I don't blame them. I'd be mad at me too. Okay, cool. I'm so sorry. Go eat. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, he dropped down a heart. They're mad at me. Let me go pet the dog. I'm glad the dog loves me no matter what. Okay, cool. Give me that. Okay. One coal? But I had some coal. Where the coal? I need the coal, man. The coal. It's all about the coal. Okay, cool. Yep, okay. I don't have any more ore. Alright, put that up there. Okay, put that up there. Wait, I got 6 now. Take that. What do I need to craft? Okay, I need gold. I need refined quartz and bat wings. Yeah, give me refined. Wait, what? I need to upgrade something that requires iron. Okay, cool. Give me... I've already got the iron bars. Okay, cool. I need to upgrade my pickaxe at some point. Let me get the wood for, I mean the stones first that I need. Oop. That was bad. Hold on. Shit, I can't even get to that rock. Oh shit, there's an owl statue out here? What the hell? When did I get an owl statue? And there's more secret notes. I feel like I'm getting pages to a diary when I grab a secret note. Like I'm reading, like, dark, deep secrets that I shouldn't be reading. I feel so taboo. Oh, Lord. I can't get anywhere here. Nope, there's another tree in my way. Go between the trees. Get the rock. Yay, got the rock. There we go. Yeah, get rid of that. Give me all the stones. Oh, hell yeah. Give me the stones. Give them to me. The hell is that? What is that? The hell? I can't even collect that. I don't even know what it is. Alright, how much stone do I have? 121. Okay, I'm just almost there. That's a big-ass mushroom. What is that? That's a red mushroom. Hold on. How do I get that? Am I gonna have to chop it down? Oh, the music clicked. Changed over. It's 12. 12 o'clock. And all swell. Yeah, get that. That. Get that. Alright, what am I at? 130? 20 more. I have no idea how I'm gonna get out of here because I don't have my axe with me, so I can't chop down any trees. Okay. There. Nope, can't go there. Can't go there. Can't. Oh, I can go there, but I can't go any further. So I am stuck on this side. Maybe? Hold on. Yeah, let me go across here, down here. Wait, hold on. Can I? No. Oh, yeah, I can do that. Hold on. Nope. The hell is that? I can't move it. Whatever it is. Huh. Okay. No, what am I doing? No. There. Give me the stone. There we go. I need more stones. Alright, I think that's gonna be all the stone I can get. No, I can get that stone. And there's more stone right here. Hold on. And a geode. Nice. Alright, let's make a bum rush to Clint's. Here. How much? I'm one stone away? What? No, I... God damn it. Quit. I just need that. There. Okay, now I got two fucking... furnaces on me. Hold on, I need to go this way. 310. Okay, if I can make it to here to the cart in time to make it town. There, come over here. Hit the trash can, nothing. There, inside. Yes! Made it! Watering can. Oh, he's still working on my watering can. He can't do anything else. Or, God damn it. Wasted a whole trip over here for nothing. Let me go to the mines. Open the box. What's in the box? A whole bunch of shit that I shouldn't have thrown in the box. Yeah, give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Can I sell my weapons? No clue. Well, I'm not going into the mines today. I got too much shit to do. Huh, those are now green. The hell? Interesting. I found some good things by looking into garbage cans on lucky days. Unlucky days. Sometimes you'll find the dish of the day behind the saloon, usually fresh. For dessert, I'll check the Molnar's can for cookies. For treasures, check the cans by the blacksmith museum. On lucky days. Huh. What the hell is that? Forging! Holly. Huh. I found some holly. And some crocus. That's a load of crocus. Alright, where's my... Hold on, I gotta move some shit around. Give me that. Give me that. There we go. Put that there. Give me my hoe. There, what I got? Prehistoric tool. Okay. Wait, I need to hit one rock up here? Or did I get all these rocks? No, thank God, there's one rock left. I can go see Robin. Sweet, let me go see Robin. Yay, come here. No, Robin, get your ass back in your house. You can't leave yet. The fuck? Who the hell do you think you are? Who all have I not given gifts to this week? Okay, I've given gifts to just about everybody, except for... Oh, I still gotta give a gift to Maru, which I haven't done yet all week. And then I gotta give one to Robin. And then I've already given some to Emily. I gotta give one to Leia, and then... and Abigail. Oh, well, let me go knock them out first. Since Robin's gonna be sitting there staring off blankly into the distance. As if she doesn't have anything to live for in her life. And then I can swing by here. Oh, wait. Oh, here we go. Here, have some cactus fruit jelly. This is a super gift. Thank you. Okay. I guess winter is a good time to work on my gadgets. Okay. I wonder if I could make anything useful for farmers. Wait, hold on. Can I hit that? What's that? Oh. Have to right click. I've been playing this game for how long now? I don't know how to click on shit. God damn it. No, it's a U. It's a U. Winter good. Hold on. That's a crocus. What I got? Crystal fruit and a snow yam. What the hell is that? Holly Forge. The leaves and bright red berries make a popular winter decoration. Negative 37 energy. Oh yeah, they're actually toxic. How do you like the sound of that, Holly? You're actually toxic. Love it. Wait, is that another crocus? It's another crocus. Crocus. These are flowers, right? These are like winter flowers. Even though flowers could grow in the winter. Okay, well, did Robin ever go back in her house? She's got to. I need to talk to her to make a barn so I can get cows. Then eventually I'll upgrade my coop so I can get ducks. Oh, give me a hoe. the hell? Did you just... I found a book for the library. Hold on. Robin. Hey there, Dyer. I was just daydreaming about some new carpentry projects. Are you doing okay at your place? How's the woodwork in your cottage holding up? It's doing great. Here, have a coconut jelly. Thanks, that's really nice. Okay, cool. Alright, get my way. She's going inside. She's going inside. Here, let me get inside before it reaches 9. Here. There we go. Construct farm buildings? Let's go. Nope. Not a coop. Barn. Wood, stone, do I have it? Build? Yes! Where am I putting it? Where am I putting this magical wonderland piece? Right. There, is it not going to be too big to get my way? I want to be able to walk behind my place. Hold on. Can I just put it here? There. There. I'll put it there. That's where it's going. Oh, I'll start working on your new barn first thing in the morning. Sweet! Got a barn going. Alright, and that was all my stone. Got a stone owl. It's not clear where this came from, but it looks very fine. Alright, I'll put it somewhere. Sheesh. Okay. It's 8:10. Should I go fishing? Yes, I should go fishing. As always, when in doubt, fish it out. Alright, cool. There we go. Alright, cool. Starting to feel exhausted. Okay, maybe I can eat some bounty. What is that? Plus 2 forging, plus 2 defense. Holy shit. Come on. Nope. Nope. Come back here. You fiend. You rascal, you. Oh, you really don't want to be caught, do you? Hold still. There we go. What is that? A ling cod. Another one? Nah. Here, after this, I've got to eat something. That was cake. And that's a perch. All right, cool. Almost perfect quality perch too. Okay, here, hold with that. Give me that. Eat almost bounty. Oh, sweet. Sweet, all of that energies. Sweet, sweet energies. What do you got? What do you got for me? Come on. Come on. Come on. Should be another perch. Perch, perch. Perch it is. There we go. Alright, cool. What do we got? More perch. Yep, throw it on out there. What do we got? I got 3 perks so far. Nice. Very nice. How much? Oh, shit. Hold on. I wasn't ready. Hold on. I'm ready this time. No. God damn it. I have a cork. No, I don't. I don't even have bait on this thing. Green algae. That's not what I need. Come on. Take it. Bite the empty hook. I dare you. I dare you, fish. Bite the empty hook. All right, what do you got? Bullhead. Come on. I should go get a cork bar later. That'll help out greatly. You coming? Are you gonna bite it? Hmm? What is it, big guy? You good? You good? There we go. Give it to me. Give it to me. Nope. Give it. I bet you this is a ling cod. Got it. Nope. It's a midnight carp. Nice. Nope. It's getting late. I'll leave right after this one. Are you gonna do it? There we go. There's gonna be another perch, I feel. Nope, it's a chub. But I got a chest. Nautilus fossil and bait. Okay, cool. Now I'll leave. What was the Nautilus fossil used for? Community center. Okay, foraging, hold on. I went to root. Oh, what the fuck? I need more foraging. No. I need a yam. That's what I need. Frosty yam. Alright, cool. Is there anything I need to sell? Yes, there's always stuff I need to sell. Alright, cool. Sell all my mayonnaise. Sell all my mayonnaise. Sell all my fish. Sell the midnight carp. Sell the chub. Keep that. Keep that. Sell the bullhead. I'm gonna keep that diamond. Sell the algae. Yep, that's all I need to do. Okay. Yep. Okay, cool. He's already been pet. Then I go to beds. I go to bed. What do we got? What did I get from my deal? How much was my corn juice? Oh, it was not worth it at all. Corn, not worth it. Mayonnaise. Yeah, okay. All my fish, that was worth it. That midnight cart was 337 by itself. Nice. Amethyst, topaz, yeah, whatever. Oh, go back. And the algae, okay. Back, back, back. Bok, bok, bok. Corn juice, terrible idea. No. Your copper watering can is ready. Nice. Weather report. Folks, I'm going to snow tomorrow. Alright, fortune teller, what do we got? They would do their best to make your life difficult. Oh, of course. No, that's not what I want. Here. Moving off the land, what do we got? What tips you got for me? Wondering how to get your hands on refined quartz? Just put a regular old quartz in the furnace. You'll need a lump of coal to fuel the fire. Oh. Really? I've been using it with trash. So you take this lovely CD and you throw it in there and that'll give you a refined quartz. So, okay. I guess we can do that. Give me that. That, we're gonna go back right there and back right there. Okay. Do I have anything to put in there? That's a negative gear shredder, but do I have any gold bar and refined quartz? Okay, let's see. What else do I got? I can make the bat. I can make a night lightning rod. Okay. Where is here? Put that up. I don't need that. Organize. Add to existing stocks. No. Okay, I have no use for the winter yams, unless I could do pickled yams. That sounds delicious. Okay, so that goes to the deal. Halloween decorations, that goes there for that, in the museum. Got a Clint in the museum. Yeah, let me just sell this corn, I don't need that. Give me that. That's clay, slime, hardwood. I don't have any uses for those. Put the wood up, put the coal up. Put the bat wings up. Okay, cool. This is all unorganized. I know. And chat, I don't care. I don't care. It's unorganized. Okay, it's my stuff. Don't care. Okay, give me the coal. Give me the quartz. Quartz, we just make some refined quartz. There we go. Okay. Yeah, no, it's atrocious. Look at it all. We're gonna sell some corn. And that's it. Wait, what are slimes you used to make? Hold on. Book me, dare, fire, dare, ring. I don't need the rings. Hold on. My ear itches. As usual. Barbed hook? No. No. Red mushroom. There. There. Dress spinner. Pork bobber. No, but I need to make one. Trap bobber? Nope. Nope. I don't have any bug meat to make bait. There, there, there. Where is the slime? Used for... Oh, oil maker. I need hardwood for that. In that case, I need to upgrade my pickaxe and my axe at some point. Wine, drink in moderation. Number shipped two. That's juice, corn juice. So wine is much better. Okay. Well... Okay, here, give me my axe. Oop, I got oak resin and maple syrup. Oh, and some more oak resin. And some pine tar. Looking like a beautiful day already starting off. Give me that. Snow yam, nice. Give me all these tree seeds. Okay, give me my axe. Okay, there was a red mushroom down here. I need it for something. I don't remember what I needed the red mushroom for. Pickaxe? Yeah, okay. Wait, there was these this whole time I could have done? What? Wait, how do I get down here? Oh. Give me my axe. Red mushroom. Nice. What the hell is this phallic looking thing? Okay. I can chop it? It's another red mushroom. What the hell? Two red mushrooms for the price of one. Now, what are they used for? I don't know. Either way, I've got to go talk to Clint. So, that said, I'm just going to go down here and go right here. Run away. Oop, I got this. A bone flute? The hell is that? Hold on. It's an artifact. Okay. Holly. There, crocus. Okay, what do I need foraging-wise? No, not the pantry, not the bulletin board. The crafts room. There, once you're foraging, I need crystal fruit. Where the fuck do I get crystal fruit from? give me my hoe. Winter root. I'm looking for crystal fruit. A small reason why I'm down here. Okay. Oh, apparently I can't go down there. Yeah, somebody made a campfire. What the hell? All right, well. That's nice. No crystal fruits around here in these parks. The hat mouse, or the hat rat, however you want to say him. Okay. I feel like I should go upgrade something. Wait, no, I can't. He hasn't said it's done yet, the watering can. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to wait in the hole another day. The hell are you doing way out here, Jazz? Supposed to talk to strangers. Cool, but you're a kid in the middle of the fucking woods. What the hell are you doing out here in the woods? Where's your parents at? Alright, cool. How much is a cow? Purchase animals? Requires construction of a barn. I'll get a cow. There's a pigs. I'll need a deluxe everything else here eventually. Okay. I see how it is. Alright, Zalea home. Oh, what the hell? Kale, how many times do I have to tell you? I don't want to come back to the city. Stop calling me. I don't want to hear from you anymore. Click. Frustration. Oh, okay. Walking down into conversation with her ex. Oh, what the fuck? Dire. So I guess you heard me yelling on the phone. Yeah, it would help if I knocked and not walk in like an asshole. That was my ex. No. Okay. I guess I better tell you a little bit about it. We had an apartment together back in the city. I did odd jobs during the day and spent all night working on art projects. We barely made enough to scrape by. He was always nagging me to go back to school and study business or medicine, something with a lot of money in it. I guess the idea was to save up for normal life. You know, a house in the suburbs, kids, PTA meetings, that sort of thing. Oh, okay. I wasn't ready for that kind of life, Dyer. I had to leave. So I came here to pursue my dream of being an artist. Was that selfish of me, Dyer? No, it had to be done. No, and your ex sounds like an idiot. No, but you would have been better off staying in the city. Yeah, a little. Yeah, but it's natural to care about yourself first. I don't think it's selfish. It's not selfish at all. Basically, she cut it off short because she knew that she wasn't going to be able to make him happy either. He doesn't see that, though. He's an idiot. And he's basically forcing her to do something that she actually doesn't want to do. So, there's different grades here, though, of choices. No, your ex sounds like an idiot. Is he, though? Not really. It's basically forcing her to go back to school. Forcing her to go back to school so that she can make all the money so he can live off of it, you know, scot-free. Nope, he's an idiot. That's a little harsh, but yeah, we had a different priorities. Anyway, I've been thinking a little more about the arts show idea you had. I'm working on some new sculptures to display at the show. I'm nervous, but the thought of getting my work out there is pretty exciting. I'm just glad you're on board with making Stardew Valley a premier art destination, Dire. Okay. Yeah. Why are you telling me all that shit? Nope. Where are we at now with her? Leia. Oh, that was her 4-star event. Oh, hi, Emily. Oh, I should have given her a gift. I've already given one to Emily this week. Where's everybody else at? This is disturbing. Oh shit, there's a quest I'm not gonna complete. Oh, that's right. Caroline. That's Festival of Ice. Okay. Night Market. What the hell is Night Market? Then Fest of Winter. Oh, Leia's on the 23rd. Okay. No, I want that. Sardine for a salad I'm making. Could someone bring me one? Evelyn. Who's Evelyn? Oh, is that a... Oh, that's the old lady. Right there. Okay. Oh yes, it's a terrible day. Oh, it's like 1:30 in the afternoon. Ain't nobody here. Okay, let's go to the museum. Oh, I got broken glasses. More refined quartz. Oh, and I gotta go buy, what's it called? Damn it. Community Center. I have not donated a single diamond? What? Should have done did that. Ancient. There. And then, where's my prehistoric tool? Wait, have I already done that? Where's my prehistoric tool? Did I already put one in? Oh, I did, right there. Okay, so that's just taking up a slot now. Oh, and I got 2 books. Study of diamond yields. After years of research into mines, I believe I've learned something about diamond frequency. My research involved only the stones that are scattered about the mine, the ones that are broken with the pickaxe. Mineral yields from other sources require some more research. Diamond seems to be the only form at mine level 50 or greater. At level 50, approximately 1 in 5,500 stones will be diamond rich. After level 50, the frequency of diamond formation seems to increase by about 0.00016 per level. Quite a rare gem. What's the max level then? Brewmaster's Guide. Ah, to brew. The rich smell of yeast wafting through a cedar loft. The floral overtones of freshly cut hops on a winter's eve. But I digress. You are probably more interested in the practical side of brewing. To brew, you need a keg. I leave it up to you to devise blueprints for a keg. Kegs can be used to make several kinds of products. If vegetables are placed inside, the kegs will produce juice. Juice takes the least amount of time to brew. If wheat is placed in a keg, it should produce beer. Beer takes a while to brew, but it is quite profitable. Placing hops in it, they will produce pale ale. Place fruit in the kegs to make wine. Wine takes the longest of all to make, but the wine made from the finest fruit is worth quite a bit. Be patient with your keg. You'll know it's finished when it's perfectly still, and only drink in moderation, or you'll surely regret it. Yeah, tell that to Pam. Pam was always wanting something to drink. Ugh. Collect rewards, what I got? A flute block. Plays a flute sound when you walk past. Okay. Alright, well, let me go to the community center. Oh, wait. Do you have anything else for me to do, Clint? I got my watering can. Copper watering can. What else can you make from it? Before we do that, let me process some geodes. the hell is that? Jamborite. Okay. Give me that. Malachite. Okay. Frozen geode. Iron. Coal. Okay. Let me go donate again, because I think the Jamborite is new. Oh, it doesn't seem like you have anything new. So the Jamborite I've already done. Okay. So the rest of that I can sell then. Sell all my gems. Alright, cool. I need to upgrade something. What am I upgrading? I am upgrading my axe. Steel axe. Right? Thanks. I get it started as soon as I can. Should be ready in a couple of days. Alright, cool. Sweet. Where am I going? Community center. That's right. Wait, where's Penny at? I have not seen Penny at all. Is she at home? It's a Thursday. Nope. I like how it just walks in. Don't even knock. I'm that guy. There's Emily. Hi, Emily. Must be cold for the poor fish. I wonder if the fish hibernate. Maybe you should ask Demetrius. No. No, we're not. Nobody there. Carolyn. There. Lewis. Penny. Oh, hi. Want to talk? If you find any interesting artifacts or minerals, Gunther will gladly display them in the museum. He told me he has a special gift for people who donate. There. Boom. Thank you. This looks special. Okay, cool. Boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, cool. What do I got to throw in there? Fucking yam. Okay. And I got a nautiloid for the other side. Right? And I got a red mushroom. Where does the red mushroom go? Oh, it went into the special foraging. But I don't need that now. Let me go over here. Okay, what do we got? Chef's bundle. That's a negative. Back. Fodders. Nope. There. Nope. Field research. Okay, cool. I need a nautiloid shell and I need a purple mushroom. No, that's a nautiloid fossil. Never mind. No, I get a nautiloid shell. Red mushroom. There we go. Now I just need red cabbage and a duck feather. Where the fuck do I get red cabbage? That's something I missed again. Bet it is. Bet it is. Okay, well that side's fixed. What am I missing? Fish-wise? Oh, those. Whatever the hell they are. Tiger trout. Damn sturgeon. Okay. And the pantry. Just missing the animal bundle, which I need. Wool, duck egg, goat milk, or large milk. And then all those wonderful, wonderful things. Okay. I'm almost done. I'll have it done by the next year. Hey, what's up? Good time to explore the caves. I would go, but my dad would flip. Okay. Oh no, what's his name? Closed up shop. Damn it, I need a cork bobber. Okay. Oh, here we go. Rocks, stones. Wait, hold on. That wasn't even worms. Just got two yams from that. Odd. Oh, what am I missing? Winter fruit? I'm missing winter fruit. See, there's holly. I need winter fruit. Or crystallized fruit or something like that. Yep, a dog. Get out of my way. Ooh. Wait, what are these? That's a peach. Spice berry. Am I out of space? I'm out of space. My inventory is full. Hold on. I got a bunch of shit I could throw in here. That up. Sell that. Keep that. Those there. Well, I'm going to need that back. Put the clay up. All right. Put the copper bar up. Put that up. Put the scythe up. Put the water bin up. Most of this I'm going to sell anyways. Put the wood up. There. Keep the red mushroom just in case. Put the syrup up. Cool. Put the pine tar. And iron ore. Put that up. I can't put that up. Okay. Put the berry up. Can't put the berry up. Damn it. Okay. Get the refined quartz. Okay. Here. Give me that. There. Okay. All right. Well, maybe I can sell most of this. Give me that. Put it in there. In here. Sell the fossil. Sell the malachite. Sell the holly. Sell the carcass. Sell the jamborite. Sell the prehistoric tool. The artifact. Okay. Okay. Is that anything I can switch up? No. It's valuable, but it has no other purpose. Is that what I do with the golden pumpkin? Just sell it? Drum block. What is it, drum? Give me the pine tar. Give me the seeds. There. Okay. Tree seeds. Okay, cool. Maybe go to the next one. Give me the maple tar. Give me the coal. Give me the pine tar. Give me the wood. Give me that. Okay, give me that. Give me that. Stone, give me the yams. Okay. Alright, again. Here. Give me that. Here, put that there like that. There we go. That way it's all organized and together. Okay, and it frees up spaces in the other blocks. Boxes, give me those, because I think there was an other box. Yep, give me that. Cool. Give me that. Because I think that's it, right? Right. Oh, give me the pine cones. There, go back to that. Then, there. See? Most of that was already over there. Okay, put that up. Keep those. Put that up. Put it all up. That. Put the stones up. Yarp, put that up. Oh, keep that. Put that up. Okay, give me that. And then sell those two foraging items. Boom, boom. Okay. I need gold. Where do I get gold? Nope, that's fine. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't come here and deal with the damn chickens all day. I keep forgetting I have chickens. Okay, cool. Come over here. Give me. No, I don't want to eat the egg. Quit. Give me that. Okay. Cool. Pour mayonnaise. Put that up. Get rid of fine quartz again. Here. Take the CD, put it in. Good. Sell the mayonnaise. Alright, should be good. All gravy. Should I go fishing? Maybe. Where is my iron? Fine quartz. Iron bar. Where's it at? I got four. Oak resin. No. There? Hold on. What do I need? Okay, copper bar. I need one copper bar and wood. One copper bar and wood. And then for lightning rods, I just need refined quartz and bats. Okay, cool. So up, create a keg, one keg. And down, lightning rods, one. How many bats do I got? Two. Should I make three? No, I need quality quartz. Okay, cool. I just need two. No. There, put that there. Give me that. Put that there. Okay, cool. There. Make two more lightning rods. Can I even get... No, I need to be able to get the does. Click on them. Right? Right? Yes, I am. Okay. Can I not... Yeah, I can. There we go. Okay, cool. Alright. And then put my glasses up there. Get the glasses. Put them in there. Okay. There. 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 Okay, cool. Yep. Then put the keg right here. What am I putting in that keg? I think I should put a peach in there. Got it. Nice. Okay, cool. Cool. Cool, cool. Should I go to bed? I should. Yeah, it's only like 10:30. Yeah, let's go to bed. Should have went fishing. I didn't go fishing. Alright, cool. So that's that. I'm not making as much as I should be. So used to having crops. I have everything already set up for me, ready to go. Oof. New interesting music. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Fortune teller, what kind of fortune we got? We'll do our best to make your life difficult. Awesome. There. Quartz. Refined quartz. There. There. Take it out. Cool. Another ruby. I'll just be producing rubies left and right. I don't even know where I used the rubies at. At least I don't remember. Hold on. Boom. Okay. Pet my dog. There. Come on in. Feed my chickens. Yep, I know. There, there. What do you get out of my way? Where's my other chicken? Hold on. Where's my... Okay. Now, where's my other egg? I'm missing an egg. Hold on. You. Get out of my way. Where is my egg? Where is the egg? Move out of my way, ma'am. Am I missing something? Where's my fucking egg? Hold on. It doesn't give me a plus sign. Where's my egg? Did one of you not lay an egg? One of them did not lay an egg. I'm disappointed. You bring shame to this family. Alright, cool. Let me go. That seems to be all going well. Let me see here. What am I doing? I don't forget what I'm doing. I could just go to the mines anyway. Yeah, let's go to the mines anyway. I don't have anything else to do. Hold on. I gotta catch a squid. I gotta kill Sprite Dust. Final day delivery. Sardine. Catch a squid. Bring Willy a squid. Bottom, reach the bottom of the mine. Carolina pumpkin, that's gonna wait till next year. Find Linus's basket. Where's his basket at? You know what? I'm gonna go fishing. I need to go see Willy. I need to go see Willy about a little Willy. Some bait. And I still don't know where the hell damn crystal fruit is. How rare is that shit? Leave me be. Oh snap, what's down here? Oh snap. Forgeables. Oh, and my stuff that I haven't been collecting. Because I'm just completely out of the bait. Okay, let me run over here and grab that stuff. Because right now it's snowing, ain't it? Yeah. Yeah, let me go collect all this. This will all fetch a pretty penny. Now seaweed's like right up on the shore. Nice. And a sea urchin. Yep, throw that all in there tonight and I'll be good to go. Gotta see Willy though, for real. Hey, Elliot. I need more bait. Come here. Alright. Can I just make this go faster? Can I buy it? Oh, shift goes. Makes it go way faster. Okay. There we go. 203. That's fine. There. And... I'm serious about my fishing, y'all. Really am. Can I split this? No! Buy all of that back. Okay. Buy some trout soup. There. Okay. I am going to... Wait a second, hold on. Oh, it's supposed to stack in half. There we go. Nice. Put that there. No, there. Awesome, awesome, awesome possum. There we go. Perfection. And I can do my crab pots and I can go fishing again. Okay. There. Give me my... baits. Okay. Glass shards. Okay. Come on. Go ahead and snap it. Snap it. Snap it. don't know what this is, but I'll gladly take it. Red mullet. Okay. There we go. Can I get a sardine? Got it. Now I have to brush my hair daily. I also clump into messy knots. It's a lot of work. Oh, whoa, whoa, okay. I have just shaved it off in a fit of passion. I suppose I am too vain. Yep. You're so vain. I bet you think this song is about you. I got a strange doll. What the hell? Well, it's an artifact. Oh, okay. Well, who am I giving the sardine to? K Patrol, that's 3 days left on that. Delivery to Evelyn. Evelyn is the elderly lady, right? Where's she at? She's in luck getting a damn gold one. Alright. Wait, no, I don't want to eat it. Go in the house. That's Evelyn, right? Hold on. Make sure I'm not being dumb. Yep, it's Evelyn. Okay, George spends a whole day in front of the darn TV. Okay, cool. Here. Have your fish. Sardine requested. That's what here's what I owe you. What do we got? 120. Okay, cool. Back away. I want a sturgeon. So I'm gonna go get a sturgeon. Okay. If they got Glen cods up there, then their sturgeon has bound to be there as well. Cork bobber, got my bait, I am ready to go. Let's go over here, because, you know, why not? Why am I fishing way the fuck over there? I wasn't even looking that way. There we go. Yo. Nope, come back here, you rascally rabbit, you. There we go. Is that a... It's a sturgeon! I got it! Right off the bat. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, whatever lame fish this is. Perfect. A chub. I don't even know if I want to fish anymore. I done caught the surgeon. What do I need now? A tiger trout? That's right, a tiger trout. Then whatever those rare fish are. Wait. Rose winter root. Sebastian, it's fun to live so close to the train tracks. It's a reminder that there's a big world out there. Oh, okay. Only one line of dialogue. Okay. I hope I don't catch the flu this one year. Well, if you just put on more clothes. All right, cool. Let's go finish this bundle. Like fish, sturgeon, right there. Boom! And dress spinner. I don't know what it's used for. That's gold. For fish, increase the bite rate when fishing. Oh, okay. River fish, I just need tiger trout. And then these things. I don't even know where to get them at. Wait, hold on. What was that last one? Sandfish. I wonder if that's in the desert. Ghostfish. What the hell? I haven't seen a haunted house yet, so I don't know where to get a ghost fish. No haunted house. Okay, well, I got that. I need to get a squid. Let me get a squid for old Willy. Since that's a quest, it's not gonna go away on its own. I vent it. Boil beat night again. I don't know you. Oh, okay. Well, I don't know you either. Are your friends with Linus? He lives to a tent up in the mountains. I am. Everyone ignores him, the poor guy. He's actually really nice. Just a little odd. Must be so cold to live in a tent this time of year. Yep, hold on. I don't have anything to give her. Although I think she'll be fine. Oh shit, I was supposed to be eating my trout soup. What does my trout soup do? Plus one fishing. No, it's inefficient to drink, eat it now. I don't really need the plus one fishing at this very moment. Although I should be catching a squid. Wait, no, I need to go over here. Down here. You there. No! It disappeared on me, chat. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Whatever's. The game just does what it wants anyways. It does not matter. A herring. Perfect. What do we got? Give me the squid. Nope. Sarding. And red mullet. What do we got? Sardine. No. God damn it, it went away. I want a squid. A herring. What's over here? Give me your fish, sea. That was cake. Sarding. The new record. Oh god, okay. Out of it. Where the fuck is the squid? What if I went over here? And just fish off these docks. There we go. Boom. Oh, this looks like a challenge. What the hell is this? It better not be another fucking super cucumber. Nope, it's an albacore. Nice. Max. What do I got? Give it to me. Okay. That's that. Another halibut. What do we got? Come on. I want a squid. Give me the squid. This might be a fucking squid. Hold on. Come on, there. Nope, nope. Come on, come on, come on. Back down. There. No! That was a squid. That had to be a squid. That is seaweed. 108? Okay. Okay. Halibut. Eat the soup. Plus one fishing. Let's go. Come on. It's not that hard. Give it to me. You know you want to, game. Give me the fish. Give me all the fish in the seas. Now give me the squid again. This is probably an albacore. It's difficult, but it's too easy. There we go, albacore. Caught it. I need a squid. Or a cuttlefish. Oh god. This ain't shit. Oh lord. Come on. Come on. No, this is too easy. There you go. Another herring. Fishing tackle is worn out. I can't have that. Put that on there. Alright, give me the squid. Now. Right, meow. This is not the squid I'm looking for. That hurts. Give me. Oh, come on. It's 11 p.m. Just give me the squid. Oh, Lord. I've caught everything but the squid. There's a time frame, like late at night to like 11 or something. I don't know. Yeah, because I didn't start getting difficult fish until after it went dark. It's getting late. Yeah, I know. This is my last cast. There we go. Oh shit, this is it. This is it, chat. Hold on. God damn it. There, quit bouncing. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck yeah. Fucking squid. Hell yeah. Now I can give it to... Catch a squid. Bring it to Willy. Cave patrol. That's in 3 days. It'll be one more day. Nice. Got the squid. Okay, getting back home so I can go to bed after I sell some shit. I've done did those trash cans. Cause that's how I roll. Go, 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 go. I got like 20 seconds. I'm gonna pass out right on my front porch. Cause that's how it always plays out. Right at my damn front porch. Shit, I got all that stuff. God damn it. Sell the seaweed, sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that. Sell that, sell that, sell that. Don't sell that, sell the lobster, sell that. Sell those. Sell those. Yep, done. Go directly to bed, I'll deal with those in the morning. I'm going to lose out on time for them, but that's fine. Because I don't want to pass out. Because then I'll waste 1,000 gold. There we go. All that fishing paid off. Look at all that foraging. Yeah. A grand from foraging. And the rest of this is just from fishing. What's the most highest sold thing? The halibut. Yep. And but I only sold one of those. The rest of this was pretty decent. Okay. Day 6 of winter. My steel axe is ready. Nice. Okay. Today's clear and sunny. It'll be snow tomorrow. Fortune teller. Whispering something to me, luck will not be on your side. Damn it! All these unlucky days, I need to get to the mines. An unusual request. Could you keep this a secret? I want you to deliver an amethyst to Emily. It's her favorite stone. Tell her it's for me. Click. Yeah, sure. Whatever, my guy. No. Clint's attempt. Clint wants you to give Emily an amethyst. He wants you to tell her it's from him. Bro, why don't you give it to her? Hold on, give me that. Okay. Okay, I need to put something in those to make that. I'm gonna try the spice berry. And then I need peach, cranberries, peach. I'll try the peach in there. Because that's how I roll. And then the cranberries. That's it, right? That's all I've got, really. Common mushroom. I need to make the oil maker. That'd be great. That'd be legit. Okay. Move that there, move that there, move that there. There. Yeah, move the peach in there. Those are peaches. Spice berry, put that there. And the cranberries. Yeah. Okay, cool. There, nope, but there. What's your 4GM? Glass shards. Wait, glass shards. I've already used that. Okay, cool. We sell the glass shards, right? Because I've already put those up in the deal. Okay. And dress spinner. Don't need it. Well, I could keep it on me. Put it there. The driftwood is legit trash. I'm throwing that away. Okay, then put spice berry up there, those right there, then those right there. Alright, let me go see Willie. Right? Oh, a warp totem farm. Nice. There's a crocus. Where's the crystallized fruit? That's what I need now. An ancient doll? Another one? Okay. Where the hell do I get a crystallized fruit from? Wait, no. I need to go see Gunther. Is there another... No, I don't have the iron. Shit. Oh, excuse me. That was terrible. The town. Go here, pick up my... It's till 9 a.m. The hell? The fuck type of hogwash shit is that? Oh god. Sneezing is gonna kill me. Okay. I think I'll go ahead and get into the mines anyway. No, snap. Here we go. Sleepy chubby, it's off limit. Little sleeping chubby, or a little sleeping cubby, it's off limits. Oh, okay. Okay, where is Willy? The hell is he at? Gotta give him a gift. Where he at? Where he at? Dang, got shit. Oh, Penny. Hey, what's up? Oh, I need a spice berry. There you go. Giving Penny two gifts this week. Oh, well, let me talk to her. Things changed a lot before the Jojo Mart went up. It's been really bad for Pierre's shop. Mom loves Jojo Mart, though. The prices are cheap, so she can afford a lot more there than she ever could at Pierre's. Frogs aren't very happy in the winter. Poor little guys. Yep. Okay, maybe I can make a donation now. What do I got? Here, donate. What if I not donate it? Oh, this little guy. Boom, right there. New record. What do we got? What do we got? What's my reward? A rare crow. Nice. Okay, got another rare crow. Okay. Well, there's that. Clint, what do you got for me? Here to collect Clint's business taxes. Sometimes I wonder how I ended up in this town. Got my steel axe. Nice. See the steel axe. Great tools. I can make a gold axe. Gold axes are terrible. Why the hell would you want a gold axe? I need to upgrade my steel pickaxe. I don't have five iron bars. Okay. Who have I not given a gift to this week? So Abigail, Leia, and Maru, and Robin. Alright, let me go see Leia. And then Abigail. There's Elliot. Yeah. Same as Sebastian. It is a Saturday. Is Leia home? There's Shane. Willie! We're looking all over the place for your ass. There. Hey, you did it. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'm impressed. Winter's a good time to break off the old fishing rod, isn't it? If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. And... oh, hi. Hi, Dyer. Is there something you wanted to talk about? Nope. But I wanted to bring you some cranberry jelly. This is a really nice gift. You're welcome. And who else I got? Abigail, Maru, Robin. So, yeah. I'm gonna see how much the cranberry jelly is because I wasn't paying attention. Wait. Hold on. Collections. Achievements, cooking, letters, secret letters, minerals, artifacts, fish, item shipped. Wait, hold on. Wine, it's 400 gold. Wait, that's a base price. Honey, it's 100. Pickles, base is 100. Gold or 25, that's 300 for a base. Those are 25 apiece. That's really good return on investment there. Cranberries, where's jelly? No, it's 160. That's a base. Oh. I wonder what the cranberry wine does, though, as well. Yeah. I'll figure that out later. My green beans are terrible. I ain't doing green beans again. Okay, well. I mean, that's a lot of shit I haven't even made yet or done anything with. And of course, all of this over here. Whatever the hell that may be. I have not shipped a rock carrot yet? That's obviously a rock carrot. Huh. I need to ship some rock carrots. Alright, who have I not given? Abigail and Maru and Robin. Where's Abigail? Late quest. Who wants it this time? Could someone bring me green algae? I can't get enough of this stuff. Enough of them. You? Okay. Where the hell is Abigail at this time of day? Wait, no, she's in Pierre's shop. Pierre doesn't have anything to sell at this time, but I can go in his shop. Oh, there she is. Wait, hold on. I thought he didn't have anything to sell. Oh. Okay. I can make trees, though. Nice. Speed grow, oil, vinegar, rice, grass otter, sugar, wheat flour. Okay. It's the weekend. That means I can play twice as many video games. Bye. Okay, well, here, take a spice berry jelly. How'd you know I was hungry? This looks delicious. Okay, well, I just technically got two more. I can get rid of a wild plum jelly. I still need to go into my... oh, just the person I need to see. Here, have that. This is a super gift, thank you. Right, is that everybody? That I can give a gift to? Yes. I can maybe give Robin one more, but I don't have any more. Okay. Is that what I think it is? It is! Okay, cool. Crystal fruit. I gotta go down here. I gotta run to the community center. because that's how I roll. There, 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 and there. All right, what am I missing? Now, bundle complete. 30 winter seeds, an assortment of wild winter seeds. Wait, when can I grow them? Can I grow them in the winter? Huh. I think I might do that. Oh shit, I completed it. The whole thing. I'm done with it. We're happy to help. It's not our house, after all. Nice. Craft room is complete. Oh, Snapchat, we got another star. Another star, well done. Yay! In that case, I got 1, 2, 3, whatever hell this is over here, 4, done. I don't know what that is. It's the kitchen. Huh, how do I unlock the kitchen? Hey, what's up? What's up? Oh, he's just following me. That's cute. What do you want? Aww. Okay, well. Maybe I could go into mines. I'm running out of space. Yeah, I'm running out of space. I'm not going into mines today. I've got how many days to do this? Cape delivery. Green algae. Okay. Catch a squid. Complete. Give me 800 gold. Nice. Blackberry basket. I have no idea where his blackberry basket is. So anyways, delivery, green algae, and then that there. What does that give me? 45. What? Cave control patrol. Okay, I gotta make 20 more dust sprites. So you know what? I'm going to the mines. Just because I can. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. Crocus. Okay, cool. Oh, hey. She's over here playing a flute. Going to town. Wait, wrong way. That was pretty dumb of me. I should have known better. Yeah, I need to keep going. Hold on, what do we got here? Throw some shit in there I can't forget about. Warp back home if I need to. Yeah, put that in there. But no, I can sell those. Wait, no, not yet. Put the seeds up. Keep the bait out. That up, put that up. Ancient doll up, put the clay up. Yeah, yeah, okay, that's fine. Here. Nope. Yeah, keep the wood axe on me. Level 55. Not bad, I'm only like a few levels away from 60. Well, there ain't shit here. Okay. Okay, well, maybe I just start going away. Da 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 da. Rose and geode. Stones. More frozen geodes, more stones, and a ladder. Nice. Slimes. Okay, give me that, mine. Iron ore, give me that, Need to farm the iron ore because I need 5 of those to upgrade my pickaxe. Okay. Aim down. There, sheesh. There, nice. More topaz. There we go. Go to the other side. What do I got? What's down here? Nothing. Go to this side. Give me that. Alright, cool. I need this. That's that. Oh wait, shit, stairs. Thermal boots, I don't know what that does, but okay. Okay. Alright, cool. Well, enough of that. Go straight down. 58. Okay, whatever this is, that's a amethyst. Okay, what do we got over here? Nothing. Quartz. That, okay. Yep. Okay, sword. Time to get it all. Nice. Hold on. Let me get all of this. So I get a 59. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. There. Oh, a backpack. Hold on. Oh shit, there's a bat. Nope, let me get out of here before the bat comes. Oh, there's another bat. Hold on. Come on. I don't have time for this. Come on, ghost. You're wasting my time. Yep, there we go. 430. The hell sword is that? Crystal dagger. The hell is a crystal dagger, dude? Level 4 dagger, 410 crit power. Wow. Wait, though. Higher crit chance. 12 a.m.? Made it to 460. I'll come back later. 40. Got my stuff. Hold on. I need that. Wait, no. Hold on. What should I put up here in the thing? Put some stones there? Yeah, give me the muscle too. Throw in some jellies. Okay. That. Yeah, that works. And that'll give me plenty of time to run on back. Get done. Oh, my inventory's full. That's right. Shit. I need to sell shit. Let's go. Run, run, run. Oh, I didn't come see my chickens. No, 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 no. Come here. No, I can't. Damn it, they're pissed at me. Hold on. Maybe I can, nope, sell that. Yeah, sell the frozen tears, sell the shrimp. Sell that. Nope, sell, keep the quartz, keep that. I need that. That, sell the topaz. Yeah, sell the gem, sell the jerry. Yeah, sell that, sell that. Sell the artifact. Sell the lobster. Okay, escape, run back. I need to deal with the chickens. Because I'm an idiot. Go back, go back, go back. Oh, wait, I already dealt with the chickens today. That's right, hold on. Yeah, because I'm missing an egg. Come on, come on. There we go, 150, and I'm passing out right outside. Yes! Please don't charge me for it. I'm in my own house. Oh, they built the bridge. I wonder where the hell that goes. They repaired the bridge. Nice. I didn't make as much as I could have, but nice. Cranberry Joe's is only 200. Aw. Okay. Alright, check the weather. Weather report. Oh, it's gonna be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect for the Festival of Ice. The event will take place in the forest starting between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Don't be late. So 9 to 2. Okay. They will do their best to make your life difficult. Of course. Queen of Sauce. New mouth-watering recipe. Plum pudding. Little Jack Horner is a champing at the bit of an ooey gooey delight. Bit for this ooey gooey delight. And who can blame him? The plums are floral and sweet, with just the right amount of tartness to fully activate every last one of your eager taste buds. You'll just have to try it and see for yourself. Learned plum pudding. Okay. What the hell? Here, hello, Dire. So your first year in Stardew Valley is almost over, huh? If you keep buying seeds from me, you'll be twice as productive next year. And I have some exciting news. I'll be selling new seed varieties in my shop next year. I should have one new variety per season. Well, that's all I wanted to say. Have a good one. You know, I wouldn't even bother trying my competitor seeds. Why the fuck not? What the hell does that look for? The hell? This is anti-free market. Dear God, you're the enemy. You're the enemy here. Pierre seeds are the highest quality seeds you'll find anywhere. That's a promise. Did he just refer to himself in the third person? Who the fuck does that? Alright, tomorrow we are all gathering in front of Marnie's house for the Festival of Ice. It's a celebration of winter. There will be snowmen, ice sculptures, and ice fishing competition. Arrive at 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to participate. Mayor Lewis. Okay. Ruby. What says winter's boots? One. Wait, hold on. That's two defense, one immunity. One defense, two immunity. Oh, I don't really like that. Okay. What is up with y'all? How come y'all aren't producing? No, I don't want to eat the egg. I want my damn. There it is! I was missing an egg this whole time. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm going to pet all my chickens. There, no, go away. There, all chickens are pet. My barn done. My barn's done. Yay! Look at this fabulous barn. Wait, do I have to pick them all up at one at a time? I do, hold on. That's stupid. Yeah, but now I can do the whole cheese thing. Let me go get some cows. Wait, before I go off doing anything else here. 4 pieces of iron. And then, where's the iron? Iron bar, okay. Give me that. Cool. I need to go farm some copper. In the lower levels. Maybe. Let's see. Quartz. Do you have any trash? There. Give me trash. Put that there. 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 Let me go sell all my mayonnaise. Sell the mayonnaise. Sell the mayonnaise. Nope. Keep that. Keep that. Keep that. I guess sell a ruby. Yeah. Okay. Keep all that. Yep. There. Yeah, I don't have a use for the crystal dagger. Yet. Yet. I doubt I'll actually use it, though, for real. I do need to test out a few things. Was it 8 a.m.? Tomorrow's festival. Let me put that up. Put the winter... Wait, no, I need to plant those. Yeah, let's do that. Hold on. Can I plant those? Let me get some basic fertilizer out just in case. Here, let me see. Put the winter seeds there. I can plant them. Okay, here, give me this. Hold on. Stop. There. Give me that. This damn thing is so inefficient. Swinging. Got it. There, and put another one in. I need one coal. Hold on. Where's coal? I need the coal, man. The coal. Nope, that. Okay. Then put that up. Okay, put that up. Put that up. Yep, put the coal up. Put the stone up. Put the quartz up. Put the iron up. Yep, okay. Give me the seeds. Mix seeds. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. And whatever the hell I get from that, that's what I get. Okay. Okay. So that's gonna give me that. I'm gonna upgrade my pickaxe. I have the steel axe now. So that'll give me enough time to do that. Let me go see if I can chop down. Yes, I need to go ahead and water too. Where's my watering can? Where's my watering can? There we go. Okay. This would be my only time I have to water it. Unless sprinklers just don't work in the winter. That'd be a laugh. Okay. Give me that. Put the water can up. Give me the bars. Okay. There, Sunday. Well, here. Let me run the cleanse right quick. And get him to upgrade my pickaxe. The quarry? Wait, hold on. What the hell is the quarry? I don't think I've actually unlocked a quarry yet, or even talked to anybody about the quarry. Process geos, you. Take that. Alright, cool. Take that. The hell is that? Aeronite. Upgrade tools. Okay, I need a steel pickaxe. Thanks, start as soon as I can. Should be ready in a couple of days. Wait. Fuck. Sleep 50 of them. Oh god, I was supposed to do that today. Shit. Maybe I can just go do level 50 over and over again. Mines. Let's see here. Can I do level 55 over and over again? Yes, I can. There we go. Mission accomplished. Here. I just want to kill everything here. I need to go back and kill some bugs for real, though. I just don't remember which floor was best for the bugs. Oh, I got some gold ore off of them. And I got a solar essence. What do you got? Boom! That's all I needed to do, right?
Yep.
And I completed that quest. 6,000 gold. And Clint wants me to bring Emily a damn... what's it called? Give me the stone, give me the slimes. Oof, that's a horrible sound. Where's the quarry? Oh god, oh, this is amazing. Where the hell is this? Oh, this is over here. Nice. Okay, yeah. Where do I need to go? Wait, did it just took me to a random spot. Okay, what the hell? I need to go talk to Emily. Apparently it's still showing my health. Oh, that's because I got hit. Okay, so Clint wants me to give Emily a damn amethyst. But he wants me to say it's from him. What? You know what? I hate to play Slytherin on this, but he should have delivered it himself. Hi. Boom. Oh, my favorite stone. You're so sweet. Huh? It's from who? Oh, you got it at Clint's. Well, I don't care where you got it from. It's beautiful. Thank you much. Smooch. Oh my god, she blew me a kiss. What the hell is this? Oh, it's 5 out of 8. Oh. She blew me a kiss too? What the fuck? Yes. What the? What the hell? What the hell was that shit? Damn it. And this week started over. Should I go fishing? Yes, I should go fishing. When in doubt, whip it out. The fishing rod. Chat, get your mind out of the gutters. Whipping out the fishing rod. Oh, hey, Leah. Do you ever take a whole day off? No, not really. It's a refreshing break. Oh, wait, I gotta go buy cows. Please don't leave Marnie. Please be here. Where's Marnie? I need you to sell me a cow. Well, hello there. It's good to see you. Feel free to visit anytime you please. I need you to come back. Sell me a heifer. I need this heifer to sell me a heifer. God damn it. No, Crocus. Don't like those being in my inventory. But what the hell? Damn it, there ain't shit over here. I don't even know why I bothered coming this way. Sunday, though. Sunday. Is the merchant out here? I have no idea what day she comes out here. I just randomly come down and she happens to be here. See? Randomly come down and she happens to be here. Boop. What do you got? Pumpkin soup, cave carrot, wood floor, leek, crocus, tulip, coconut, amaranth seeds. 7 days to grow, harvest with a sight. Plant these in the fall. Periwinkle. It's a fish. Freshwater snail that lives in a blue shell. Why the hell would I spend $1,000 for that fucking thing? Smuggle these goods out of the Gotaro Empire. Why do you think they're so expensive? Wait, hold on. So, that's an interesting tidbit. So she had to smuggle these out of the Gotaro Empire. An empire usually means a nation that's expanding, such as something that's, they're ruled by an emperor as well. So there are several factors that go into what you would call an empire. Interesting. And she had to smuggle these goods out, which goods should be a free market anyway, so flow as they please. But the fact that they were smuggled out means the empire has put sanctions on what could be traded across the board. So I'm wondering if the nation that Stardew Valley is in is at war with the Empire. That would make sense. That's the reason why, what's her name? What's her name's husband? What's his name? I don't forget his fucking name. Jody. Jody's husband's away, which is Vincent's dad. That would explain a lot. Wood, Saba. Oh, it don't take long at all to cut anything down now. That's an acorn. Hold on, give me a hoe. Okay, get my axe back because I need this log cut down. I can chop it down now. Nice. 10 hardwood. Nice. Very nice. I'm just gonna spend time out here chopping trees. Here, let me eat this. Get my energy back. Haha, nice. Damn it, and I don't have a pickaxe. What's that behind there? Oh, it's another treetop. Okay. Do I have enough to make a field ration right quick? I do not. What, I need maple seeds? Oof, I have no idea where there are seeds at the maple. Alright. Please be maple. Yes! Eat it. There you go. Good job. You ate the seed. There, give me my axe back. There's another maple. Another deal. Another maple. Another deal. Another maple. There. How many more can I make? Now I need a pine cone. What the hell? Do, 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 do. Chop the pine tree down. Just chop them all down. There's another pine. Can I get that? Thank you. There, hold on. Can I? Boom. I don't wanna. There. Alright, cool. Give me my axe. One, two, three, four, five. Done. And it's really hollow. That shit echoes. Okay. Think I'm going to bed now. Tomorrow's the festival. Okay. Nope. Go to bed. Oh, wait. Nope. Scrolling over. Go to sleep. Sleep, sleep. Foraging. Level 7. I can make tree fertilizer. Nice. Wild seeds. Okay. Warp totem. Mountains. Gives me all of that. That. Okay. I'm barely making any money. Alright. Weather report. Snow tomorrow, of course. Fortune teller. Would do their best to shower everyone with a good fortune. Now listen up. Find any tree seeds while chopping wood. You can plant those in the ground and new tree will grow. Get creative. Alright, who's got me in the mail? Thank you for helping me clear out those monsters. I'm not scared at all, but it should make the mine safer for everyone else, right? Take these blueprints. I hope it doesn't make me obsolete. Clint the blacksmith. Geo Crusher. Nice. Hold on. Geo Crusher. Gold bar, stone, and a diamond. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. How much space do I have on me? Not a whole lot here. There. Yep, that works. There, get rid of that. Then gold ore, put that there, put that up there. Sell that, get that out of my way. Get that out of my face. Go get out of my face. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Put that there, read it. 12 o'clock noon sharp, last day of the season. Check the bush above the playground. Oh, okay. Crystarium. Okay, let's go buy a cow. No, I can't. Hold on. Because today's the festival and nobody's going to be there. Oh, another secret note. Hold on. It's a page from someone's diary. There are only a few older bachelors in town, and none of them are perfect. Harvey is really anxious and weak, but I know he would make a loyal and devoted husband. He likes coffee and pickles. Elliot is a bit foppish and melodramatic. Yes, he is. But he does have a nice chin. He likes crab cakes and pomegranates. Shane is messy and antisocial, but I think his gruff exterior is a defense mechanism, insulating his softness from the world. He likes beer, pizza, and pepper poppers. Whose diary? Who would write this about these guys? Shame. Oh, wait, chickens. No, I don't want to eat the egg. Quick, give me. There, give me the hay. There. Okay, chickens are done. Chickens taken care of. Got that going. Got more mayonnaise. Take the mayonnaise. We're going to throw it in here. I need more preserving jars. And I need more. I got one. All right, wild plum wine. Okay, cool. Should I sell all the wine? Yes, make all the monies. There. Okay, now can I, wait, let me go pet the dog. Dog, my good old, good dog. Wait, what's in the cave? Does anybody come in? Oh, there's a lot of shit in here. Hold on. No, I don't want to eat the plum. I want the... There. Okay, should I put 3 more in there? Give me the gold one. Yeah, that's right. Give me the gold one. Yeah, put the gold one in there. Hold on, give me that one. Well, didn't expect it to go in the middle one. No, I don't want to eat it. There we go. Has begun on Marnie's ranch, so if I head south, it's going to start that. Okay. There we go. Put that in there, that in there, that in there, that in there, that in there. Alright, cool. Okay. Yay! Here we go. A nice, beautiful material to sculpt in, but it's so impermanent. Guess that might make the art even better. I'm sorry, but carving ice parapets requires my undivided attention. Oh, okay. Hey, Elliot, I'm entering an ice fishing competition today. Why not? Because you're gonna lose. It's rare that Willie ever loses, though. Oh, he's gonna lose today. He's going to learn. I'm taking that guy to school. Hey, Evelyn. Yep. Wife dragged me out. It's cold for this. Did I ever tell you how George and I first met? He actually pelted me with a snowball in this very festival. He was a gentleman back then and came over to see if I was okay. What's up, Shane? It was up to me. I'd probably have a pizza festival at the salon instead. Glad it's not up to you, big guy. The forest looks beautiful in the winter, doesn't it? How's the winter coming along for you, Dyer? Great. Nope, I don't want to start yet. Cold? Nah, I never get cold. Hey, Dyer, are you going to enter the ice fishing competition? Of course. Oh, not me. I don't know how to fish. Yeah, it's cake, my guy. Elementary, what do you got? A rare crow? Yeah, I guess I'll take that one. Trees of the Winter Star, don't want it. Frozen Dreams, don't want it. Icy Rug, don't want it. Icy Bed, a Wall Sconce, Winter's Gill, Cranberry Sauce, Stuffing, Pumpkin Soup. Ooh, that gives me +2 luck. I'll take it. There. And what was that I just bought? Cranberry Sauce, +2 mining. Oh, okay. Who's all down here? Marnie, Gus, Harvey. Feel bad for all the poor cold animals out there. Extreme temperatures can put your body under a lot of stress, so make sure to bundle up. Now, enjoy the festival. Okay, what up, Gus? So, there's no food? Just wait until the Feast of the Winter Star. You'll be stuffed for days. Oh, Willie. Hey, Dyer, ready for some ice fishing? No, I'm bad at fishing. Yes, and I'm going to beat you. We'll see. Oh, okay. You know what? I probably should have worn a jacket. Snowmen are okay, I guess, but mostly I'm looking forward to the spring. I guess winter isn't all bad. Playing in the snow can be fun. This snow is so cold I can't feel my fingers anymore. What do you think of my snow goon? Oh my god, she's special. Okay. I'm not very creative when it comes to snowmen. Looks better than Abigail's over there. What kind of snowman should I make? Classic one. Carrot nose, top hat, scar. Something funky. Icicle antennas, pine cone eyes. Snowmen are born. Think outside the box. Something funky. Icicle antennas, a pine cone for eyes. Okay, that sounds like fun. Okay. What do you got, Jasmine? I cannot give him a carrot nose. I want to give him a carrot nose. Okay, I'll give him a carrot nose. Wow, this snowman needs a makeover. Who's this? Emily started helping me without any provocation. Does that mean something? I don't know. Does it? I'm planning on winning the ice fishing competition. Willie is going to be pretty hard to beat, though. He does this kind of stuff day and night. I guess I'm just chopped liver, y'all. Wait, who all have I talked to today? I've talked to... Who have I not talked to? Vincent, Lewis, Linus, Rasmodeus, and Sandy. Oh. Sandy doesn't come to these things, does she? She does not. Vincent, saw a big fish down there. Okay. Where is... Huh. There he is. He's over here at his damn tower. But you can't get to him. Igloo buildings and art. I picked up from my tundra dwellers who live beyond the frozen sea. That was many years ago. An igloo makes a nice home, but it's easier to just stay in a tent year-round. Can I not... God damn it. I can't go in a hut either. Damn it, how the hell? Can't even talk to the guy. And they cut all this shite off. Of course they did. Alright then, let's go. Wait, I could cut across here. What's over here? Yeah, can I go south? No, they put a box in the way. Okay, well, that's all that. That's all that. Let me go talk to Lewis. Welcome to the Ice Festival. The highlight of today's festival is the ice fishing competition. We set up this frozen lake and stocked it full of fish. Just let me know when you're ready to compete. Are you ready to participate in ice fishing? Yes! This is what I live for. Alright everyone, let's begin this year's ice fishing competition. Contestants, your goal is to catch as many fish as possible you can in 2 minutes using the provided fishing rods. You must catch your fish here from these holes in the ice. Well, everyone is ready? Begin. Yep, got it. Perfect. Got it. I mean, are you gonna let me catch you? Almost missed that one there. I'm already at 4 fish. Nice. Fish. I think I'll win. Definitely one. Wow, that's a lot of fish. Gag the smell. Now, for the winner of this year's ice fishing competition, it is... it's me, big guy. Dire with 6 big slimy fish. Called it. Here's your prize, enjoy. Oh, I got a magnet bobber, barb hook. Dress still in a sailor's cap. Okay. It's fresh and starchy. Okay. Well, that's it for this year's Festival of Ice. Thanks for coming, everyone. Now, let's release these poor fish. What? No! Throw them in the bin. I can sell them. I can't believe I won. Well, time to head home. God damn, it's 7 o'clock at night already? Hold on. I got shit to do. So the cranberries suck. I need better. No, stop. Get off that. Hold on. There. Give me that. Okay, there. I need berries, spice berries, cranberries. Apples. I need to keep the apples. Ops, no. There, let me get that. That. Nope, don't need the blackberries. I need to sell those, though. For reals. Oh, wild plum. That could be used to make wine. Throw that up there. Yep. Don't need that. Hold on. What am I doing? Okay. What else I got? Yep, both of those. Okay. Is there nothing else that I need? I am selling a peach one. I have run out of shit to put in there besides cranberries. Maybe. Yeah, give me the cranberries. Okay. Alright, put that up. Put those up. Sell all this. Okay, sell the peach one. Yeah, because I need to know how much peach goes for. Maybe I'll make another one. Okay. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Here, let me go up here. Get my dog. Wait, no, hold on. Do my chickens right quick. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Yeah, let me just sell all that. Sell all that, sell all that. Right. Yep, I need gifts for this week, right? Yeah, I need plenty of gifts. Let me just keep those. I give them away as gifts. I go to bed now. Let me go bed now. Here one. Whoa. Wild plum were $2.40 each. Oh. The mayonnaise though. I sold 8 of those. The peach jelly. Yeah, that was $3.30. That's nice. The wild plums wine though, that was not that much. Okay. Day 9 of winter. Still pickaxe is ready. Nice. Weather report. What do we got? Snow tomorrow. Fortune teller. Shard of knowledge from the future. Spirits are happy. Today, they will be their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Alright, what do we got? I'm conducting the field study. I was conducting the field study the other day, and I found this specimen. I hope you find it interesting as I did. Demetrius. Nautilus shell. Okay, that's for... Community center. Nice. Okay. There's that. Okay, let's see if I can do a peach wine. Right? I have another peach somewhere, right? Peach wine. Peach. I need peach wine. Where's peach wine? Where's my peach? I have like one peach. Where the fuck it go? Did I already put it in the wine bin? I did. I think I did. Hmm. Let me take the cranberries. Wait, no. Where's my hops? Give me my hops. Wait, no. I don't have any empty spots. Never mind. I've already done that. Okay, well, give me the wood. Let me ship those rock carrots. I need to... There. Ship the rock carrot. Okay, ship the ruby. Keep those. That's community center. Nope. It will be this? No. 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 Hold on. Right there. Plus I need a purple mushroom. Red cabbage and a duck feather. Wait, no. Go back. Shit. I forgot what the hell. I need wood. Craft another bin. There. Take the bin, put it right there. Change this to red. Change this one to purple. Change this one to green. Okay. Oh, there's a wild plum. Okay, cool. Put the hat up. Nope. Take the dress spinner. I have two of those now. Okay, maybe I can use those next. Put the wood up. The barred hook up, put the magnet hook up. That's bait. Increase the chance of finding treasures when fishing. However, fish aren't crazy about the taste. Oh, okay. Stuffing cranberry sauce, iron bar. Put the iron bar up. Don't need it. Put that right there. That right there. Hold on. Let me run down here. Oh wait, chickens. Take care of my chickens. Go buy a cow. Bam, hardwood. Here we go. Oh shit. All right. Secret note. Oh, I was supposed to put up the, oh, there's a slime over here. What the hell? Okay. That's nice. Nice, nice, nice. All this hardwood. Nice. Move that there. All right. Well, let's see what I get here. Clay. A book. No, what the hell? Dare you, slime? The hell? How do I even get over there? Hold on. Can I go over there this way? Right here. Oh shit, I can't. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. All right. Well, there's that. Huh. Old Master Cannoli. Still searching for the sweetest taste. The hell's the sweetest taste? Huh. I mean, he ain't got no sugar on the farm. I mean, there's honey. Unless he wants something else. But, he's a cannoli, though. It's a special type of, sandwich-like thing. You know, cannoli. All right, well, almost cleared out all the twigs. Nice. All right. So I guess that's all the wood twigs, yeah, right there. And then boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, now to buy a cow. Give me a cow. Where the fuck are you at, heifer? It's 2 o'clock on a Tuesday. You're supposed to be here to sell me shit. Where the fuck? What the hell? Get, it's locked. What the fuck? I need you to come sell me some animals, woman. Wait. Wait, hold on. Let me go disperse gifts and talk to people. Oh, hey. Where are you? It's going pretty cold in my little cabin. Nah, I just snuggle up under a blanket. Whatever. Okay. No, I didn't quite catch that. There, have some cranberry jelly. Oh, good God, there's nobody here. Oh, I got broken glasses. Nice. Oh, shit, I can go in Haley's room now? It's hot. Hold on. Let me, put those out of my inventory. Put those right there. Those right there. Okay. Found a fashion's photos of the streets of Zuzu City. It's Haley's camera. It's a deluxe vanity. There's all kinds of creams, paints, powders, and dotting the surface. It's a mini futon bear. You quickly peek into Haley's private dresser. It's stuffed with clothes. Oh. Okay, what's on the wall? There's nothing there and that door's locked. Jump in her bed? Yep, then jump out. Then run away. Whose stuff is over here? Why is this Emily's? That's right. And jump into bed. Then jump out and run away. Creepy! Hey, Haley. Oh. Huh, what brand is your shirt? Not name brand. Oh, never mind. Well, hold on. Where is everybody? Damn. Oh, got another mission here. What do we got? Fragments of the past. Calling all amateur paleontologists. I need 100 pieces of bone for my studies. Please drop them off the museum. Gunter. Okay. Prismatic jelly. Okay, I'll go with this one. Maybe I can do that at some point. Oh, Nautilus shell. Another one? Damn, I get two of them now. What do we got? What do we got here? Let me go over here. Crabs! I got crabs! Okay. Alright, is there anybody over here? Or no? Excuse me there, chat. Sorry about that. To go through most of the game, not even finding Nautilus shells, and here I am finding most of all of them here in winter, within a few days, after given to me. Inventory full. Shit. God damn it. That means it's a gold one. What do I have I can eat right quick? Eat my field snack. And then eat my other field snack. There we go. Alright, cool. Give me that. Alright, let's see. Who can I give a gift to? I got... I already given Leah. I need to give Emily, Abigail, Maru, if they give it a chance. Here, let's go in here. Yep, there we go. Oh, thank you. Oh, positive energy from this gift. I've been giving Emily a gift today. I know. Good job. I need to equip. an item. There we go. I think my hair is frozen solid. On guard, woman. Yep. I'm not talking to anybody else. Don't care about talking to anybody else. And there's nobody over here. Okay, cool. Nope. Alright, cool. Where's everybody else at? Ba-da-ba-da. Oh shit, she's already asleep. What the hell? Here, woman. Have some jelly. Oh. Fuck. good times. Prismatic jelly, slay a prismatic slime, deliver prismatic jelly to the wizard. Bottom, carving a pumpkin, blackberry basket, don't know where it's at, cow's delight, good morning, bunch of amaranth, merry shorts, purple shorts. Another book of lost knowledge. Wait. The hell? Okay. Let me head back to the house because there's obviously nothing else I can do. My inventory is full. Wait, it's actually faster if I just go back down this way. Because, yeah. Oh wait, no, I need to go pick up my pickaxe. I'll do that tomorrow. After I go sell all my shit. The hell? No, will it stay there? I'm throwing a sap away. The hell is that? Prehistoric vertebrae. Huh. Okay. It was just laying right there in the dirt. How come it wasn't laying there earlier in the season? Okay. Well, let me head back. Something tells me I need to get back to fishing again, though, at some point. There. There, sell the crabs at a coral. Sell that nautilus shell. Sell one nautilus shell. Sell that. Sell the snow yams. Unless I can do something with it. Maybe I could throw it in a thingamajig. Maybe sell that. Yep, okay. And then I got the secret notes. No. Mermaid show. 15423. What? 15423. Mermaid show. 15423. It's a note of Maru's. Part still needed for my greatest invention yet. Gold bar, iridium bar, battery pack, diamond, strawberries. What the hell she need with strawberries? Cranberry wine. Cranberry wine. Yep. Give me that. Okay. Let's see. No, wait. Got that. I need... What do I need? That? Yes. Yeah, that's what I need, right? Okay. Make more cranberry wine. Okay. These up there. Yeah, put those up. Get out of my way. Okay, yeah, put those up too. And put the snowman up. Hold on, give me all the snowmen I have. Give me all the snowmen. Gotta give me all my decorations. Nope, put that back. Give me all my decorations and my outfits and my gear. I can't do shit with. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Okay, put him in this last box. Deliver that. That up. Put that up. Put that up. Put that up. That, that. That. That, that, that. Okay, now where's my other... There, there. Give me the chicken statues. Can't do shit with it. Give me the owl statue. And the large futon bear. Dried flowers. Okay, that, that, that. The drum block. Okay, yeah, and where's the music block? I need the music block. Where is it at? That one right there. Yep, give me the singing stone. Junimo plush. And that's it, right? Yep, throw it all in there. That, get that. Those in there, put that in there, put that in there. That in there, put up, put it up. Put it up, 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 put it up. Organize it. Okay, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got a 5 out of 8 rare crows? Huh, not bad. Is that it? Okay, yeah. And that's got crabberries going on over there. Okay. There, and I've already dealt with my chickens, right? Yeah, I'm gonna go grab those. I can sell more mayonnaise. Again, get 8 mayonnaise out there. Sell the mayonnaise. Sell the mayonnaise. Sell all of the mayonnaise. Okay. Now I go to bed. It's getting late. Yep, I know. Yep. Sleep. Okay. Cranberry. What'd I get? Okay, so most of it. So the cranberry wine was $2.25. How much was the peach wine? Did I even get that yet? I don't even remember how much that shit was. Okay. Day 10 of winter, year 1. Nice. Alright, what do we got? Weather. Expect a few inches of snow tomorrow. Wait, no, goddammit. Fortune teller. They would do their best to make your life difficult. Queen of Sauce, rerun. Recipe, secret cookbook. Artichoke, yep. Oh, yep. Where the fuck do I get artichokes? Okay. Let me see here. I don't know what to do. I feel cluttered and overwhelmed. No, give me the bait back. I need to go deal my chickens, to go pick up my pickaxe. There, okay, there you go. No. Pet the chickens, pet them all, pet all the chickens. There. All my chickens are doing great. Now, do I have any geodes? No. No, no, no. No geodes. However, I need to go buy cows. And I need more quality sprinklers. More. I need more. I always need more. Give me more. Cow. Let me go buy a cow. Oh, it's on 9. What the fuck? Now let me go pick up my damn... What's it called? Here, let me go give a gift to Leia. It's locked. Oh, because it doesn't open till 9. Who am I eating hearts to? I've given Emily so far. I've given Leia. I need Abigail. Penny. Yeah, maybe the other one. Oh, everything closes till 9. Jesus. By the time I get to Clint's, it'll be 9 o'clock. Wait, what am I short on? Smatic jelly. Okay. No. 9 o'clock. Got my steel pickaxe. Nice. Received a steel pickaxe. What's next? Upgrade tools. I will need gold. So, yeah, that's about it. Do I have anything to donate? I do. I have a vertebrae. Oh shit, I got that as well. That. And a vertebrae right there. Okay. Nice. Wait, who was in there? Nobody. Never mind, nobody was in there. Penny! Thank you, this looks special. I've lived in Pelican Town my whole life. Can't you believe that? Can you believe that? I guess there's a lot out there I'll never experience. Love for bugs, but mom gets mad if I'm all dirty. It's a tough choice. Nah, it ain't, kid. Go get dirty. Okay. Don't say anything. Who all do I need to give a gift to? So Abigail, Maru. What are my next upgrades I need to do for the damn farm? Get enough friends with Harvey to enter his bedroom. Oh. That's his bedroom. Abigail, nice. Come here. Hi, if you're ever bored, you can always hang out in my room. As long as I'm not changing, of course. How'd you know I was hungry? This looks delicious. Why are you digging it? Oh, shit. Okay. She's at 5 stars now. It's still 5 hearts, but still. Busted. Pick up a random Molly. Okay. Rockus. I still need a fucking trout. Where the hell do I get a trout at? There's more Holly. Wait, yeah, let me put up this shell. Wait, I've already put the shell up, right? I did. Where's it at? Right there, dive bundle. No, it's not a dive bundle. It's that. No, I didn't. There we go. Boom. All right. Nope, there's that. So I need Maru, and that's it. Then I got a second round of gifts throughout the week. Okay, what do you have? Construction. So I've got the barn, and I've got that. So I need to get cows. I need to go talk to Marnie. That allows you to mill weeds and beets and rice. No. A shed, fish pond, cabin, stable, slime hutch, a big coop, big barn. So big coop, I'll start doing that next. I need 400 wood and 150 stone, but 10,000 G. Unlocks ducks. Okay. Does it replace my old one? I don't know, but I need to give you that super gift. Thanks. Yes, winter's a good time to work on my gadgets. I wonder if I can make anything useful for farmers. Maybe. Maybe not. Curious. What the? This is terrible. Oh, never mind. Go away. I'll go away now. I still have no idea where Linus's basket is at. Oh shit, that's right, I got my steel pickaxe. I got my steel pickaxe and I got my sword now. I can go back to what's it called. However, there's more precedent in things is I've got the quarry now. Gold, yep, nice. Copper ore. Yep, topaz. Copper ore. Okay, do these stones replenish? I sure hope so. Wait, there's a cave right there. What the hell? What is in here? Oh. It just has a sign for certain death. Gold. Yes, that's what I've been eating now for a while. Gold. Okay, maybe this whole area would just give me a bunch of, like, stone to work with. I found a diamond! Nice. Very nice. So how much? Alright, cool. That seems to be just about everything. Right? What the hell is down there, though, for reals? Okay. That was a flying skull. God damn. Shit, I'm almost dead. Hold on. White algae? Okay. Sheesh. Sheesh. Alright, so there's nothing over here. Good. Okay, wait, no, there's that one slime. I want to go and take care of him. Sheesh. This place is brutal. I'm still on this floor. Nice, okay. Sheesh. Okay. No loot, nothing. Damn. Come on. Ooh, bastard. Prehistoric skull. Is that a artifact? Nice. Oh shit, you gotta be kidding me. I might die here. Come on. Got it. Okay. Cool. Come here. Maybe I can take them all one at a time. Shit, where'd you come from? God damn it. Well, come here. A rice shoot. Okay. Mix seeds. Oh Lord, there's two of them now. Where are you going? Boom. 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 Oh my god. Ugh. Jesus Christ, how many are here? And it's getting late. The fuck? Go ahead and die. Sheesh. You two, die. 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 Go. Go, 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 go. Get, get. Get. Get, get. Get, get. Get. Get out of my face. Get. Alright, just got one more. Come on. Where the hell did you come from? Oof, baggy pants. What the hell? What is this? Golden scythe. Nice. You received the golden scythe. Okay. Yeah, let me get the fuck out of here. I don't even care if it goes down any further. Oh shit, hold on, give me my sword. I'm gonna pass out. Oof. Well, at least now I got a golden scythe. And 9 gold ore. I got 51 copper though. Hell yeah. Level 1 mining. Chance of gem peers and pairs. Plus 1 ore per vein. Oof. I need more ore per vein. I mean, the gems are nice. They sell for a somewhat decent amount, but still, I need the ore now because I'm constantly crafting shit. Level 5 combat. Oh, attacks deal 10% more damage. Critical strike chance increased by 50%. I'd rather have the consistent damage over time. But if I do crits more of the time, I put out a higher DPS. They probably equal out about the same, maybe? A chance to crit is increased by 50%. Okay. So if my chance to crit is already 1% and I increase it by 50%, I've effectively increased my chance to crit by 0.5%. So now I have 1.5% chance of increasing if it's at 1%. So I'm going to go with 10% more damage on top of what I have, because that's more damage consistently. Okay, well, somebody found me out in the deal. These energy's still good. Alright, let's see here. Oh, it's going to be clear and sunny day all day. Okay, fortune teller. Luck will not be on your side. Moving off the land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. There's a couple of fish you can only find in winter. Squid and lingcod. Squid can be caught from the ocean in the evening. Lingcod can be found in fresh water all day. Of course, there's rumors of an extremely rare and unique fish can only be found in particular seasons, but I don't have any information on them. Okay, well, I need a rainbow trout, or not rainbow trout, tiger trout. You're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious and someone was searching your pockets. Oh, God. I don't know what they made off with. Well, I don't know either. Oh no, there should be gold ore in one of these bins. Right, there we go. Right, okay, cool. So, give me that. Also, I need... put the gold ore up. I need my silver. There we go. Okay. Let me do my copper also. 1 coal. Oh, I need my coal. Where's my coal? Coal, coal, coal. I need my coal. Where's my coal? And I can never find my coal. But hey, I got a golden scythe. I got a golden ticket. Chickens! Here, give me that. Give me. Oh, God, put that there. There. Give me that. Okay. Pick the eggs up. Got him. Take all the mayonnaise, put them up for sale. There, there, there. 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 Nope, let's see here. There, crafting, what do I need? Quality. Iron bar, gold bar. What do I need copper bar for? Oh, kegs. Okay. I can make more kegs, definitely. Ooh, I can make one more furnace as well. I am there. Hold on. What's up? I could throw away. Yeah, throw it away. There, there. Put that there. Then take this and slap it right there. There, there. Put that in there. Go pet the doggo. Take care of the chickens. Yep, now I can do my iron. My iron. Okay. Alright, cool. Sell a few things. Like some mayonnaise. I'm gonna keep that diamond for my next crystarium. Sell the emerald. Sell that. Sell the mayonnaise. Sell the topaz. Don't need it. And keep the rest. Yes. Okay. Copper bar. Where am I at? Keg. I still need iron bars. Which comes in handy right here. Alright, cool. Now I got one. There we go. Now I just have enough for one more. Right. Okay. Baggy pants. Loose pair of pants, dyeable. Nope, I'm good. Diamond? No, yeah, I'm keeping that. Okay, put it there. Prehistoric skull. I think I've already gotten one of those at the thingamajig. Thingamajig. I keep saying thingamajig. The museum of acquisitions. Yeah, okay. Never mind then. Yeah, put that there. There, yeah. Okay. Maybe? Nah. I need cattle. Let me go get cattle. Purchase animals. Cow. Dairy cow. Oh, now my stuff is done. Choose a barn. There's a barn. Basabu. Bathasaur. Nope. Luffy. Zoo. Juniors. Backy. Micah. Mika. Praza. Bitey. Nuffy, Chica, Chippy, Wanamu, Go, Chally. I don't know what to name this cow. What should I name the cow? What should I name the cow? Of all things. Tell you what, it's going to be heifer. Or is that spelled with two F's? Spelled with two F's. Heifer. Okay. Great, I sent a little heifer to her new home right away. Tell you what, I want a second cow. Purchase animals, dairy cow, big barn, big coop, deluxe barn, deluxe coop, deluxe barn. Okay, get another dairy cow. Yeah, I know, it's gonna go right here in the same spot. Heifer. Chica, Nechi, Sini, Shuma, okay, hold on. Luna. There we go. Cow name is Luna. Okay, now to go get all the stuff out of the preserving bins. I didn't expect those to be done already. There, what do I got? Spice berries and cranberries. Who all do I need to give gifts to? Everybody. Yep. Okay. Yep. Okay. Nothing else to sell? Hold on. What kind of wine do I got there? What is that? Peach wine? Yeah, let me sell that. Sell the peach wine. I'm gonna sell all the spice berry jelly as well. Yep. Boom. Now I need to throw something else in there for the other jellies. What do I got? Hold on. Before I start throwing shit in there, I need the wild plum. There. Hold on. Cranberries, maybe. Try the yam? Where's that there in a snow yam? In the rock garret. No, I do not want to eat the cranberries. No, I do not want to eat the cave carrot either. Oh, I can't put the crap. Can I put snow yam in there? Nope, no snow yam in a preserving jar. And no winter root. Nope. These are actually worthless. Wait, I can put. No, I can't put the snow yam in there. No. Rock carrot. No. So these are all useless. I can sell all of these. Unless I want them for a dish, and I don't. So, with the plum, though. Plum, cranberry. Cranberry wine. Yeah, let me make cranberry wine. Okay, got my gold there, and then this mayonnaise is done, right? Yeah, it's done. Okay, let me go see what fruits I've got in here. Okay. I need another preserving jar. And I need, hold on. Wild plum. There. 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 Spice berry. There. And salmon berry, I guess, there. Okay, take the other salmon berry to put it there. Then what else I got? Yeah, blackberry. No, blackberry suck. Put that there. Cranberry. Okay. Yeah, put that up. Okay, cool. Sell shit. Sell it. Sell it. Keep all that. Hold on. I need to craft my my quality sprinklers. Which I need my refined quartz. Take that. Take that. Give me the coal. Where's coal? Oh, it's still on me. Good. Okay. Craft. Quality sprinkler there. Quality sprinkler there. Two quality sprinklers. Now I can put it there. One, two, right here. Right? Yes, quality sprinkler there. Then one, two. Quality sprinkler there. There. Then from there, I will stop and expand down some. Go around that. Come over here. Yeah. Yeah, I will go around the snowman here. Not snowman, scarecrow. There, there. Keg, I need my wood and oak resin. Nope. Wood, oak resin, no. Wood. I don't see any oak resin. Where's the oak resin? I know I didn't use it all. There it is. There, one. And I'm short an iron bar. Okay. There we go. And I'm still short one more iron bar, which I'll have here in just a second as soon as it's all done. There we go. And then one more right there. Perfect. Now, what all can I put in there? I don't know. Let me try salmon berry. Does salmon berry one go for much? Got one salmon berry. I know I could put hops in there. That's something I should be doing because I just haven't done it. But I've been experimenting with different wines. Wait, I've only got one salmon berry. So yeah, let me put a hops. Need a hops, 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 hops. Salmon berry. Hops. There we go. I think for the rest of it, I'll just put hops all in there all at once. Once they all run out. There. There, and I can make one more as soon as that gets done. Alright, cool. So I bought the two cows. Let me go check on the two cows after I make one more keg. God damn it. Give me that. Oak resin. Where the fuck is the oak resin? There it is. I need to cheese press. Stone and hardwood. One copper bar. Okay, cool. Now I need stone and hardwood. And where's my hardwood? I need more stone. Okay. I see how it is. Put one more right there. Okay. Make more hops. Where's the hops? Oh, there it is. Yeah, because I still need to get rid of these. I mean, I could sell them directly, but I won't make that much. I make more if I turn it all into beer. Boom. I need 45 stone, so I can put that up for later. Put that up. Don't need that. Keep those on me, that's fine. Put that there. I can actually put the gold scythe up too. Put the gold scythe up. Nope, give me that. Yep. Okay. Put those there. Should I head into town? Yes. I can't go to Clint's. I should go to the mines. What I should be doing. Yeah. Crystallized fruit. I wonder if that can make me anything decent in the keg. Yeah, let's go to the mines. What's in here? Nothing decent. Yeah, let's go to 460. There was a place. Yeah, that's what I thought. There's a place to fish over here. Now see what we got in here now. Come on, get it. Wait, what all quests do I have? Prismatic jelly. Oh shit, I still got 4 days for that. At the bottom, carbon pumpkins, mirror's lights, mirror shorts. There we go. Come on. I am catching nothing but seaweed down here. Is there even any fish down here? Bruh, this is depressing. Hold on. Are there anything down here? What? Algae and white algae. What the hell? And that should have been a max. Why wasn't that a max? Highly, highly disappointed. What the hell? If I don't catch anything, come this next cast right here, I'm moving on. Are you fucking kidding? I'm moving on. This is ridiculous. Holy shit. Get back. Give me that. Nice. Huh, there's like 2 or 3 different ones. Alright, cool. Pickaxe. And just pick one. Oh, nice. Here, let me get the iron. Because that's all I want. There, next floor. Sword. Ghost is all sad. Huh. Oh, crystal fruit. Wow, okay. A one shot of that bad. Nice. Oh, come on, come on. There we go. Nope, give me that. Alright, well, how the fuck do I get out of here now? Okay. I guess, there we go. Sheesh. Right on. 465. Nice. Oh, and it's a ghost. Ghost. Get out of my way, ghost. Ghost. Get out of my way. Ghost. A ghost. No! Ghost! Now, maybe I can come back later. No, because I need my prismatic jelly. I'm gonna come back later. It's already late. Go back up. There. Yeah, that's fine. Head back to the bus stop. Head back in the town, go home. Ugh. Alright, is there stuff I can sell? What does a solar asset sell for? How about some bat wings? No, I need the bat wings. Yeah, okay. Sell. Keep that, keep that. Sell the white algae. Sell all the algae. Okay. Do I have coal on me? Yeah, I do. Let me take that. Put that over there. And sell. Yep, throw that up there. Throw that up there. There, 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 there. Not cool. Go to bed. Did I even go see my cows? I did not. Let me go see my cows right quick before I go to bed. I just got them today, right? Yay, my cows. Ever trying to sleep? Oh, they're trying to sleep. Oh, that's so cute. All right, now I go sleep. Okay, go sleep. All right, cool. I need to price some stuff. Oh my god, yes. Okay, how much was the solar essence? 40 G a piece. Maybe I could have used that for something else, but oh well. All the foraging. The snow yams go for 100 G a piece? What? Nice. Okay. And the mining, the emerald was 250. Gotcha. Same as the ruby. Ruby's the peach one. 420. Nice. Mayonnaise and then six mayonnaise there. Boom. Spice berry jelly is 210. But the peach white was 420. Nice. Day 12. And with that, chat, I'm going to call it for the evening. As always, it's a pleasure being here, you know, with y'all. Watching, doing this here. So that said though, thank you for joining me. Let me check and see if there's somebody I can raid with at this time. No, there's not really somebody I can raid with. So that said, thank you for joining me again. As always, if you're watching this on YouTube land, go ahead and like the video, leave a comment saying why you liked it, or just say I'm an idiot. It's fine with me. Also subscribe, hit the bell notification so you know my next video goes up, or you'll know when I'm streaming on YouTube. Or if you're on here, it's your first time watching me, go ahead and follow so you know when I'm streaming here on YouTube. And with that said, y'all be kind out there to each other and be safe. All right. Okay. Need y'all to do that. All right. Y'all have a wonderful evening. All right. Bye.